We're spending $1 billion a day on imported oil. Millions of gallons of crude have spilled in the Gulf. Let's not leave this mess for our kids. Senator Dorgan, please help us pass a strong clean energy bill.